The closest I get to this is water drip castles. If you don't know what they are, look it up. They're incredible. And if those fall down, I have a mental breakdown, okay? So if I made something like this and then some kind of rogue seal came and flipped it over, I think that I would have to go cry in my room for 37 minutes.